you have your phone nearby. Hello?
Hey.
Teresa?
Yeah.
It's Rob Timm.
Hi, Rob Timm. How are you?
I'm all right. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good.
You want to take Bob Watt to New York?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, my gosh, yes.
Have you figured out that you are our U2 experience winner?
What? I am? Oh, my God. Oh, God. I'm outside. People are looking at me. You're kidding, right?
No.
That's amazing. Oh, my God.
That's right, Teresa.
I'm so excited. Thank you so much.
You'll be making your way to Metropolis, where you'll experience the new U2 album, Songs of Experience, and then you'll meet all of the guys in the band, and just, we only ask that you don't poke any of them with pointy sticks.
Oh, my, of course. Whoa. Okay.
All right, and you don't really have to take Bob. You have to take Carrie.
I'm hoping to bring my brother Joe if I can get him out of the house, but yeah, wow.
All right.
That's
well,
amazing.
Well, we're happy. Yeah. You do appear to have a rather disturbing amount of U2 paraphernalia.
You haven't seen my Pearl Jam amount. I mean, that U2 pales in comparison to Pearl Jam, but U2 has more of a mission about them, and that's why I love them. I love them. I love them. I've had to sit down. I'm like shaking. This is awesome. This is great.
All right. Hold on a minute, okay, Teresa?
Okay. Okay. No problem.
Yes, it is clear that you love them. Teresa Sanchez will be doing the U2 experience. When you look